I mean, honestly, like not really seeing any of my friends, having to get quarantined at home constantly. There was one part where I actually got quarantined from the school and had to stay home for 14 days. So that was extremely hard for me to deal with.